This is it. Finale time.
Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun.
I remember I get jumped immediately. He has dual Ingrams for what reason? Alright. Makes easy. What do I have the third shotgun? What? Quickly stay. Nope. Sorry, guys. I think it's RPGs, not even grenade launchers. Just run. Can I just book it? Yeah, let's try booking it. Nope. I have to defeat them. Maybe at an angle I can. Nope. There's gotta be something I can do. Like stand in front of that? Nope, they still get at least one shot. Hiding? Nope, they correct their aim. Okay, red knife. Damage on that thing. That guy still lived. That's what's scary about this. And there's still guys over there. That's the craziest part. Got two. God damn it. Yep. Why can I not move? I think I looked up a walkthrough for this one part. Not to mention the screen shakes, so. Nope, that's a hit. That was still three. That third one lived. Okay, they're dead. They're dead. That was extremely bullshit. I hate this part. I hate it so much. Wait, I think I can just... Nope. My aiming sucks. Oh no, this is bullshit. Straight up bullshit. Here, footsteps. Yeah, no, I'm not going to be able to make that. I'll try. That's bullshit. That is... What the fuck?
Max, we gotta stop meeting like this.
It will be a cold day in hell before I let a narc cop stop me. Miss Sachs, do your job.
Relax, Max. You're a nice guy. I don't kill nice guys.
You're not bad yourself.
It was different when Horn wanted Punchinello dead, to cut her ties to the Mafia. He deserved to die.
The same goes with her. She's the bad guy here. Her sister was whispering to her in my favor. I knew the appetites of ghosts intimately. They hungered for revenge.
Max!
No!
A gunshot boomed and she fell down in slow motion. She was a nice girl, not really a stone-cold killer. Now she was stone-cold dead. If religious fanatics or loyal samurai, Horn's private army was coming at me.
Target located.
Poor Mona. Okay, almost dead, but expected. Am I good? Okay, cool.
When the elevator came back down, Mona was gone. There was a lot of blood, but no body. Something clicked for the final time. My mind had never been so clear, as if somewhere high above the storm clouds were already gone. Cold stars blazing from the black skies.
Oh! These things are back. Wait, will they? Yep, they'll blow up the elevator. Why put these in your own building now? Oh god, oh. Think at least.
You know what I'm talking about. In all the cool action movies, and I'm talking about the coolest of the cool, it always seems like time slows down in the middle of the action. You know, you can see the bullets flying through the air, the hero dodging in slow motion. So cool to be able to do that. Bullet time, that's what they call it. Bullet time, yeah. Would be so cool.
I wasted all my bullets on. Except this one. And I am almost dead.
Max.
elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
Okay. That's fair, I guess. Could be a way to hide. Oh, I see it.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there.
Nope. What the hell? Immediately shot the shit.
I had elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office.
Oh, it's only 3 guys. Not bad. Please, no more. They're gonna be down. Wait, I'm going to. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Chopper was Horn's pet guardian, inhuman and flawless. It was stalking me.
I'm not a cold-blooded killer. I'm a nice guy. I love my wife. I have 2 boys I'm very proud of. You just have to make the ends meet. That means I have to shoot someone now and then. Hey, it's just my job from 9 to 5.
Well, not quite from 9 to 5, but I hear you.
Ow. Oh!
2 boys I'm very proud of. You just have to make the ends meet.
Guys are relentless, though.
We're now offline. All bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up.
That is if I live. Oh, what the fuck? Things I do.
All the locks were now offline. All bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up. All bets were off.
Here we go. Oh, this one? Oh, this one.
Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end.
That seems a little unsafe, no? Oh god, I'm out! Alright, we're back. Too many shots. Come to me. I will never forgive this part on the PS2. How unreasonably hard it was.
Personal computer was on. Next to the printer was a neat stack of expensive paper. Hacking through Horn's computer would have unearthed files of criminal plans, strategies for world domination, spy helicopter reports, illegal wiretap recordings, internet porno, all of the above. Take your pick. I really didn't care anymore. I had seen too much of it already.
Another, just in case.
Valkyr had been meant to be a white-winged maiden that would lift you to a warrior's heaven, but it turned out to be a one-way demon ride to hell. The devil was in the drug, I knew. I had met him. And now I was gonna kill her. The queen of the underworld who had tried to lift herself a bit closer to heaven with her drug money. No begging, no bribes. She knew better. Honor among killers. We who were about to die. Both of us knew how this would end. In pain and suffering.
All this because your wife stuck her nose into things that were none of her business.
The cops were coming to take me away. The sirens were like a bad conscience I couldn't shake.
It's ridiculous you've made it this far. You won't be alive when they get here.
Stop him! Alright, I think this is the last chapter. And I remember how much I hated this part. Wait, I think the glass is bulletproof. You gotta turn. Oh god. Come on, I'm ready for you too. Nice. Forget how much I hated this helicopter! Okay, so still shooting. Oh, it's back, it's back, it's back, it's back, it's back!
Max Payne, face it. You are up against an unbeatable force. You have already lost. You have lost. Only death will set you free from your pain. Accept it. Surrender. Give up.
I still didn't die. Part is difficult. Oh, jeez. They kill themselves? Good. Not good. That should have killed him. I can still hear that damn helicopter out there. They just love doing that, don't they? Listen, no one ever said this game's easy. I don't like the... Got it? Nope. Still one got behind her. Okay, cool. We almost died multiple times there. Trigger button. I think this is it. Oh no, you were not gonna deny me my victory. Get a max.
Roger that. Attempting to land now. It's gonna be tricky.
Time limit too.
She's on board. We're out of here as soon as the wind dies down. Don't like the look of that mast.
Oh, my health. Ready to take care of, where's the other one?
15 seconds to lift off.
Wait, all of them are taken care of.
Okay,
now what?
Lift off in 5, 4, 3.
Here we go.
Shot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger. And then it was all over. The storm seemed to lose its frenzy. The ragged clouds gave way to the stars above.
Max Payne, this is Deputy Chief Jim Bravura from the NYPD. We've got the building surrounded. Throw down your weapons and lie down with your hands behind your head.
Closer to heaven. The cops' voices were distant and muted.
Freeze! NYPD! Hold it right there!
My ghosts released me from their haunting. Down below, New York City glittered like diamonds on black velvet.
You gave us one hell of a ride. Take him down to Central Booking.
You heard the man.
Logan was there in the crowd, standing by the sidelines. It wouldn't be over till the man with the patch would say so. He'd say the right words. I knew he would. He'd better. Woden grinned smugly. It was the grin of a winner. That made two of us.
Okay, that wasn't as hard as how we did it back on the PS2. It's actually much, much easier because it is saving. It was nice going through this again, knowing like 30% of where everyone spawned or what everyone did. But the bullshit was a little too much, especially at the end. With three guys with grenade launchers. Feel bad for any speedrunners going through that. Bless your hearts. And I think as a treat, I'll show you guys the GBA version. If my Game Boy still has charge. because I cannot find a charger anywhere.